This video goes out to watching all the songs. I hate how you put pictures up of people having cancer and then you get like 3,000 likes or 20,000 likes. And then you get right on the comments and you're talking about subscribing. If you want to do that for attention, that's kind of messed up. I don't think that's proper. Just because you know your Facebook page and you're gonna get that amount of likes and you know people are gonna end up subscribing to you. That's messed up. Putting pictures of people that have cancer and then writing on the comment below talking about subscribing. That's rude. I just hate when I see that and I scroll down my Facebook and I see that talking about subscribing. Like, why put the picture up if you're not helping them? Donate something or something. You're not helping them or you're doing something about subscribing because you know you're going to get OG subscribed just by putting that picture up. You know you're going to get a lot of attention because of Facebook. I just need to let this out because I feel bad for the people who have cancer and to the ones that died from it. Rest in peace to the ones that are going to. Rest in peace and the ones that survived it, rest in peace. Because you never know one day you might get it. Just for doing something stupid. Just